Hey everybody, GeoWarm Security here, and today we're going to show you how to change the date and time on the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system. So the first thing that we're going to want to do from the home screen is either you can slide from the top down, or you can just simply select by pushing once, and then you're going to notice settings. Go ahead and select settings, advanced settings.
Enter user code.
Now it's going to ask you for the user code. The only way to change the date and time is by entering in the dealer code, which by default is 2222. All right, and you'll notice date and time is in the bottom left. You're going to go ahead and simply select that. Set date. We'll do the date first. And you'll notice it's April 9th, 1970. Well, I'm going to go ahead and create a time machine and jump and fast forward to 2017. So simply select right in the middle there, and you're going to go down to 2017. Look at this invention here, taking us all the way forward to 2017. All right, and the date, which is the 28th. All right, Friday, April 28th, 2017. Beautiful. Let's go there. Select OK. Now the set the time. This is a simple process. Right now it is 12:04 and it is PM. So simply just push down, which will bring it down to PM, and it is 12:05, let's say, because it's moved forward. 12:05 PM. Select OK. Verify that your date and time is correct, which it is, and you simply just select the home button. And that's how you change the date and time on the Qolsys IQ Panel 2 wireless security system.